baby. Me and you, we have a partnership. Our love is true.
Yeah, it is. You didn't have that.
Since this is your show, I brought you a little clip.
Oh, you brought a clip.
Yes, I brought a clip to show you what a better man Dolph is. Because I know that if Dolph and I ever got married, he would never, ever do this to me. Watch.
What is this?
Of course, was the wedding planner for Edge and Vicky's nuptials.
Edge looks like Andy Gibb in that outfit.
Now, what a louse. Horrible.
Oh. Okay, I think I sense where all of this hostility is coming from.
It was our wedding day!
All right, Vickie. I understand. You know what? And maybe you're right. Maybe Dolph is more of a man than me.
Maybe.
Yeah, I mean, because cheating is a very serious thing, and I'm pretty sure that my clip that I brought will attest to that. Roll it.
Oh! Look at that. Look at that.
It's a whoa, that is not.
I'm so jealous. It's not right to be digging up all that.
Now, Dolph.
I told you what he was going to do.
Dolph, I recognized you and your little tie up there, but I couldn't recognize who that girl was, and the reason being because your head was blocking her face because you were making out with her. However, I do think it might have been Vicky's NXT rookie diva, Caitlyn. Vicky, did that look like Caitlyn to you? What do you think? Was it?
Oh! Well, Edge deserved that. I mean, come on, why are you digging up all that dirty laundry here tonight on national television?
Guerrero brought stuff back from 2008, Cole.
Oh, man, here comes the world champion.
It was our wedding day!
Ooh. It was her wedding day, for God's sake.
Oh, Edge just restraining Vickie at this point.
She's a mess. She's a basket case.
Come on, harpooner.
Oh, my God. Don't do this.
No.
You got to be kidding me. Is in trouble. It showed some restraint at least. Oh, thank goodness.
Shut up,
what sort of. Oh my God.